Hello everyone, I would today talk about how COVID-19 impact on airlines. The ongoing COVID-19 pandemic has resulted in a full-scale crisis within the impositions of travel restrictions and suspensions of flights to a global effort to contain the spread of the virus. Aviations and in particular airports have been brought to virtual halt, and the industry it is in the survival mode. Due to the fast and radical shift in the world and the air transport industry, ACI continues to periodically update the impact of COVID-19 on airport business. As of 5th May 2020, ACI would estimate a reduction of more than 2 billion passengers of the global level in the second quarter of 2020 and more than of 4.0 billion passengers for all of 2020. Thank you.